All right. It's been a while. Some catching up to do. We left off at 122.992.058, I think, anyway. It's been like 2 weeks. 122.992.058. Yeah, okay. Well, I'm at least I'm keeping up on my recordings. My record. Not recordings, but record, anyway. No gear. And no experience bar. But she'll just kind of magically gain whatever. All right. Give us an amp. Okay, and we did, what did we do? Spider forest, right? We cleared the spider forest.
Never forget that you're out.
Yeah, whatever. Actually, what are we looking for here? Oh, the relics. Okay, so we got the golden bird, which does... Like, we trade it for... No. You get a jade statue, you give it to Mashif. Mashif trades you a golden bird for it. You take the golden bird to Alcor, and Alcor says, "Ah, the golden bird of Guile." And then gives you a potion that does something or other. Maybe... Resistances? Or life. I bet you it's life. It like a permanent plus to life. Something else gives you a permanent bonus to your resistances. I think it's life. Anyway. Dive on into the spider forest here. Search for the eye in the spider cavern. Not 100% certain where the spider cavern, like, one's the arachnid lair, one's the spider cavern, yeah, so that's not the one we're looking for here. Hey, guys, come get involved. Yeah, all you guys hiding back there, come get involved. Okay, so we have not yet found... Alright, so we gotta go... down and around and start clearing out over there. Alright. I forget how you center the thing. Manually, I guess. Alright. So we're gonna go out and around. Whoa! After we clear those guys out. It's ethereal. Give that to my assassin. Petrified wand will be worth something. Thank you. getting fairly decent drops overall here. Not that it really matters. I mean, can't use anything. Money-wise, though. Spirit! You idiot! Stop charging in. Sure, I don't need a key, but I'll go ahead and pick it up. Oh, it would be just my luck that the spider lair will be over there, or the spider cavern, whatever. So I'm gonna have to go all the way down and around, check it out. Wolf is just sitting there. He's like 2.5 inches away from the action. Doesn't seem to realize it. Thank you. sneeze. Another sneeze. Yeah, I'll go ahead and pick up a spare antidote, just because.
I am over.
Don't need that. Apparently, Plelum. Pelum? Plated belt. Gold and oil potion. Slow going. Cross over and work our way up. Go away, buggies. Hey, buggies. I'm not like you. Buggies. Don't like the buggies. Alright, well, the spider caverner's not here. There are lots of buggies there, though. So, crossing over, going back. On up north. Luckily, we've cleared this all already. Yeah, we should probably cross over here, I guess. I don't know if there's any real... No, don't poison me. I don't know if there's any real pattern to where the spider lair or the arachnid lair in the spider cavern are. Lightning. More lightning. Get in there, guys. Come on. All the doggies. Stand around, doggies. Do what you do best. Alright, here comes somebody. Bear's taking it. Go bear. Tanky bear. Ooh, that guy's getting too close. Bear! What are you doing? Oh. Well. The, spirit went in and died. For a change. Because that's never happened. Thank you. real trick here is to convince everybody to attack the same target. Yeah, everyone died. To take that guy down? Yeah, they can. They could actually damage him faster than he can heal. I don't think Flawed at this point is worth picking up, but I'll pick it up just in case. Oh, this is where teleport's nice. If you have teleport gear. Oh, no. Thornhold. Never mind. No, pew pew pew. No, pew pew! I don't think we're going to find the Arachnid there. The spider cavern, whatever the hell it is. See, we're entering the Great Marsh already. I'm pretty sure the spider cavern is in the spider forest. Knout? I don't even know what that is. Alright, well, last hurrah here. And then we do the pissy... I don't know where anything is, and I'm gonna have to run all over creation looking for it. I hate doing that. Really hate doing that. There's nothing fun about that. It's just tedious. How am I doing on... Okay, that's full, that's full. Quoth the Raven, nevermore. Mm-hmm. reminds me of my college days, my undergrad days. Back when people used to think that it was some grand thing to memorize poetry. You remember those days? Back when, like, you thought you were super smart and I don't know, accomplished or something, because you memorized a poem and you would lord it over your friends. I mean, maybe you weren't in that sort of a crowd. I was. The weird, nerdy, just crazy, arrogant crowd. And arrogant about the stupidest things, too. I don't know, maybe that's just all college students. Yeah, if I cross over here, will that put me in the Great Marsh? Maybe it will. Oh, still in the Spider Forest. Everybody, come over here and fight the things that are here. Jeez. I should go ahead and come over this way and wait for everybody who isn't going to follow me to not follow me. Yeah, so it's not there. I think I'll just look for it this time around and we'll do the actual clearing next time. Still haven't found it. Dead end right here, right? Yeah, it's a dead end. Is it gonna be like last time where I wander around forever and don't even find the damn thing? Antidote potion would be nice. I don't like being down to one. Still in the Spider Forest. Whoa, don't like that guy. Don't like these guys. And they run past everything to get to me. Impressive. This is looking spidery. seeing any... There we go. Right there. Spider cavern. We'll call it there. We found the spider cavern. We'll come back to the spider cavern next time. Not this time. So, we're going to end it today at 125-495-329. 125-495-329. Yawp. And next time we'll dive into the spider cavern, a place I detest. But we'll do it, because that's what we're here to do.